49 degrees, almost 3 in the morning. And the good news is that it's going to be light out soon. You know what I mean? That's at least something. It's 49 degrees, March 14th, 2018, 2:54 a.m. I can't sleep. It's been almost an hour and a half that I've been lying here. Laying here, whatever it is, lying or laying here. Lying alone, my head on the phone, thinking of you. Yeah, it's lying here, right? Did it hurt? All that love, air supply, all that love. They say lying alone with my head on the phone, so I'm lying here in the bed for almost an hour and a half and can't sleep. I'm cold, I have a hat on, I have my coat on, under whatever covers I have here. I told you the last time, it's not like I have a ton of blankets and stuff here. I actually have something in the washing machine, but couldn't dry it, so, you know. Shut up. Bye-bye, phone. So, it's almost 3. The batteries are about to run out on this, but I have 2 packs of the batteries, so that's not a problem. Just I don't feel like dealing with them. It's going to be light out in a couple so hours, 2.5 hours, I guess. Because 5:30 will be like 6:30 in the clock, so it'll be light out soon. I had to get up and pee. I've been lying here for an hour and a half. I haven't slept at all. I know that. I was doing ab vacuums. I went on my back. I find that I'm warmer. I think when I'm on the side, just hugging warmer, but not hugging up tightly. Kind of just have my arm lightly around him. Just not sleeping is the damn shock. You are, I'm not doing it. You are sleeping. The moment that you walk and she had to do it. Don't worry, go back to bed. Go back to bed this morning. Yes. Go ahead, I'm not going to have her anymore. Come on, my love. I'm in my jeans, I'm in my sweater without a bra, I'm in a hat, and I'm in a coat. It's 49 degrees, and I'm cold and wide awake. Cold and wide awake, yes, 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 he's blind, so he started to fall off the edge, but he's just going into snow. He's not going to hurt him. When I cleaned off the steps, we still got more snow, but not much more. I don't think it wound up being as much snow as they were saying, but we lost the power, and that sucks. See how long it takes to get back on. got up. I didn't eat. I'm not being funny or sarcastic or trying to be cute or whatever when I say, if I don't eat and I'm this cold, I know that I'm burning calories. You know, burning some of this extra 30 pounds of slab off. It is cold. I'm a little hungry, but I don't need to eat, you know. I can at least wait till it gets light out. I'd like to fall asleep. I usually do fall asleep rather quickly. I'm asleep maybe for couple hours. I remember last time, 11, 10, 12, whatever days ago, I would sleep every, just for a couple hours at a time, but even in the daytime I would fall asleep, you know. Can't even sleep. It sucks. I didn't take my magnesium either. No rule says you have to take the magnesium calm at night, especially if your power's out and you're not doing anything but pretty much lying in bed sleep. But when it gets light out, I'll take the magnesium and I can see it. Lie down, please. Come on, lie down. Lie down. Come on, lie down. Come on, honey.